A Czech woman who was stranded in the New Zealand mountains for nearly 30 days is discussing how she survived.
As you can imagine, the last month was very harrowing for me and my partner's families.
Pavlina Pajova traveled to New Zealand with her partner in late July for a hike on the Root Burn track. Only days into the journey, the pair got lost due to extreme snowfall and winter conditions. Pajova's partner reportedly fell off the trail they were hiking and died. His body was recovered Friday. Pajova continued on her own, hoping to find shelter.
During this time, I got extremely cold, exhausted, and my feet were frozen.
The 33-year-old spent 2 days in the open before she found a warden's hut along Lake McKenzie. She said there were avalanches outside and she knew it was best to stay undercover. Before the trip, the pair didn't tell anyone of their hiking plans and didn't take a personal locator beacon, which Pajova says was a mistake. Authorities found Pajova on Wednesday. She thanked her rescuers at a press conference the following day. For Newsy, I'm Eugene Daniels.